题了。
October 13th, 2022. A man in Beijing wakes up before the chilly dawn. He unfurls two banners across the overpass. Today I'm nominating Peng Lifa for the Nobel Prize. The world needs to hear his story. We don't want lies, we want dignity.